students, today I am starting with question number 3 of exercise 2.3. Now question number 3 says multiply the following fraction. Here in the first part we have 2 by 5 into 5 1 by 4. Now as 5 1 by 4 is given in mixed fraction, so we will have to convert it into improper. So 2 by 5 will remain same. Then 2 by 5 multiplied by, we will just convert it into improper fraction. So 5 multiplied by 4 and then we'll add 1 to that. So 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 1, 21 by 4. Okay, now we will have to check whether we can cut this diagonally or up and down or not. So here these and these we cannot cut now, but here these 2 and 4, see this 4 comes in 2's table, so we can cut, we can divide this by 2. So 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4. Now, so cancellation is done. Now we'll just multiply the numerator. So 21 multiplied by 1 is 21 and 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. So we have got an improper fraction. We will have to convert it into mix. So 10 2's are 20. Now 1 minus 0 is 1. So answer is 2, 1 by 10. Okay. Now in the next part we have 6 2 by 5 multiplied by 7 by 9. Again we will have to convert 6 2 by 5 into mixed fraction, into improper fraction, as this is in mixed fraction. So 6 5s are 30, 30 plus 2 is 32. And the denominator will remain same, so we have got 32 by 5 multiplied by 7 by 9. Now here this 7 and 5 we cannot cancel. Again this 9 and 32 also cannot be cancelled, so we will just multiply the numerator as well as the denominator. So 32 multiplied by 7, see 7 2's are 14, 1 carry, 3 7's are 21, 21 plus 1 is 22. So 224 by 5 9's are 45. So 224 divided by 45. So 224. Okay. So here we'll just see the table of 45. So if I take 5 here, 5 5's are 25, 2 carry, 5 4's are 20, 20 plus 2 is 22. Right, and this 22 225 is greater than 224. So what we have to do, we will have to check by multiplying 4. So 45 multiplying by multiplied by 4 is 4 5s are 20, 0 2 carry, 4 4s are 16, 16 plus 2 18. So we have got 80. So we will have to take 4 here. So 45 divided by 4, 45 multiplied by 4 is 180. Now if you subtract this, then we'll get 4 minus 0 is 4. Now 8 to 12 is 4, so 2 will be 1. So we have got 44. So answer is, we will write the quotient at first, then we will write the remainder. Remainder will be up and divisor will be down. So answer is 4, 44 by 45. Now in the next part we have 3 by 2 multiplied by 5 1 by 3. Again 3 by 2 will remain same and we will convert 5 1 by 3 into improper fraction. So 5 multiplied by 3 is 15, 15 plus 1 is 16 divided by 3. Okay, now these 3 and 3 we can cancel. Now and this 16 comes in 2's table, so 2 1's are 2, 2 8's are 16. So here in the numerator we have got 8, here is 1, so 8 multiplied by 1 is 8, and in the denominator 1 multiplied by 1 is 1, so 8 divided by 1 means 8. So answer of the third part is 8. Now coming to the fourth part. Now in this part we have 5 by 6 multiplied by 2 3 by 7. So 5 by 6 will remain same, multiplied by, now we'll convert 2 3 by 7 into improper fraction. So 7 2's are 14, 14 plus 3 is 17 by 7. Okay, now see, say 6 and 17 we cannot cut. Again 5 and 7 also cannot be cancelled. So what do we have to do? We will just multiply the numerator. So numerator, see in the numerator what we have, 17 and 5. So 17 5's are 85 divided by 6 7's are 42. So this is an improper fraction, so we will have to convert it into mix. Now 42 multiplied by 2. So if you multiply it by 2, we will get 84, and if you multiply it by 3, then we will get 126, which is greater than this. So we'll take 42 2's are 84. Okay, now 5 minus 4 is 1. So what will be the answer? Again, we will write the quotient, which is 2, remainder up and divisor down. Okay, so this is the answer, 2, 1 by 42. Now in the fifth part, we have 3 2 by 5 multiplied by 4 by 7. So again, we will have to convert 3 2 by 5 into improper fraction. So 3 5's are 15, 15 plus 2 is 17, divided by 5 multiplied by 4 by 7. Now again, 5 and 4 we cannot cut, and 7 and 17 also we cannot cut. So we'll just multiply the numerator. So 17 4's are 68. Divided by 5 7's are 35. So this is an improper fraction. We will have to convert it into mixed. Now 35 2's are 70, which we cannot take, because 70 is greater than 68. So we will have to take 1. So 35 1's are 35. Now if you subtract this, 5 to 8 is 3, 3 to 6 is 3. So answer is quotient, which is 1, then 33 will be in the numerator and 35 will be down. So answer will be 133 by 35. Now in the next part, we have 2 3 by 5 multiplied by 3. So here again, we will convert 2 3 by 5 into improper fraction. So 5 2's are 10, 10 plus 3 is 13, and the denominator will remain same, which is 5, multiplied by 3 is there. So we will, since there is no digit in the denominator, so we'll consider as 1. Now this and this we cannot cut. Again, this and this we cannot cut. So 13 3's are 39. We'll just multiply the numerator and denominator also. 5 1's are 5. So we will have to convert it into mix. 5 7's are 35. So 9 minus 5 is 4. So answer is 7 4 by 5. Okay. Now in the last part, we have 3 4 by 7 multiplied by 3 by 5. So here again, 3 4 by 7 will be converted to improper fraction. So 3 7's are 21. 21 plus 4 is 25 by 7 multiplied by 3 by 5. Now 7 and 5 we cannot cancel, but 5 and 25 we can cut, because 25 comes in 5's table. So 5 1's are 5, 5 25's are 5, 5's are 25. So in the numerator, if you multiply the numerator, then we'll get 5 3's are 50, and if you multiply the denominator, then we'll get 7 1's are 7. Now in 15 by 7 we have got, so we will have to convert it into mix. Dividing by 7, it will be 7 2's are 14. So 5 minus 4 is 1. So answer is 2 1 by 7. Okay, so this was all about question number 3. Thank you, students.